a conscious education. So if it is an education, how we should give it an education to everybody and anybody? Why we should limit ourselves to those who become devotees? To non-devotees also we should give. Then they become devotees, correct? If we just keep it within ourselves, thinking he is not going to become devotee or he is not a devotee, how he is going to get it? So we, Bhagavad Gita Krishna says it's a practical. He told even Arjuna, right? Then you are talking big things, and when you have to do the thing, you are acting like a coward man. So what kind of knowledge you have? You better give up this cowardice, correct? Get and fight. So we as a devotees of ISKCON, Hare Krishna movement, we have to fight with the presence of fight. But we have to give them in a very melodious way, which requires, I was reading Srimad Bhagavatam 3rd canto, Kapil Dev's teaching to his mother, in which it was said how the bhakti is to be performed. And this particular Sanskrit sloka was telling how the bhakti should be performed. Like taking deities darshan every day, worshipping deity every day, praising them every day. Sanskrit sloka, Kapil Dev is teaching and telling his mother. And in that it was written, three qualities are required. Dairya. Dairya means
patience.
Dairya and then sincerity. And then one more thing, it was said. But there is another nice word in there.
Enthusiasm.
39 chapter. So it was in Hindi.
Third candidate.